Good morning. I'm Tierra, and you're watching Verses of the Day with T. If anybody missed me yesterday, I definitely missed y'all. I'd like to do this first thing in the morning, and I had a late start, and it wasn't the verse. It was just it wasn't nothing I really felt like I can give a message for, but I am back, and today's verse comes from the book of Psalms, chapter 139, verse 13 through 14. But before we get into the initial reading of God's word, we pray. So, let's pray. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for waking us up this morning and starting us on our way. Lord, we know you are a miracle worker. We know that you are a healer. We know that you are a provider. Lord, we just want to say thank you for all you have done and all that you will do. Lord, we trust you. We need you and we praise you. Anoint me to speak. Anoint those on the other end of the screen to hear. Continue to use me to impact lives in a major way. Thank you. We love you again. Amen. I talk about prayer. Prayer, God is one of your best friends, if not your best friend, your father, your brothers, your sister, uncle. That's the beautiful thing about God. Whatever you need God to be in that moment, if you need God to be a friend and just a listening ear, and you talk, if you need him to be a father, to give you some authority, some guidance, if you need him to be a brother, someone that you can just trust on an equal level, that's the beautiful thing about God. God is transferable. And he can take on many forms. He came down in human form as Jesus. I mean, come on, he can do it all. So pray like you would talk to the whatever you need him to be. It don't have to be, you know, he's the beginning and the finisher. So he already knows your heart. He already knows your situation. Matter of fact, I'm about to start adding, Lord, I got something I'm gonna add, but he's all knowing. So just talk to him, and he already knows your situation. Just let him know, hey, you're inviting him in. You want him to have his way over it, whatever you need from him, and go from there. All right, Psalms 139, 13 through 14 said, you made me all the delicate. You made all the delicate inner parts of my body and knit me together in my mother's womb. Thank you for making me so wonderfully complex. Your workmanship is marvelous. How well I know it. Wow, it's about you this morning. You made all the delicate inner parts of my body and knit me together. Look at yourself in the mirror. Those eyes, that nose, that mouth, that face, that body, all the bones. I'm not going to quote wrong numbers here. All the bones in your body, the structure, the foundation, the skin, everything. He created you in your mother's womb. Before your mother even knew what you were going to look like and who you were going to become, God already molded you, shaped you. I didn't say it in today's prayer, but sometimes you hear me say, continue to mold us and shape us into the sons and daughters you called us to be, because, baby, I know he ain't done with me. I got some more molding and some more shaping, but I want to be used and I want to be what he intended for me to be, to walk in my purpose. Says, thank you for making me so wonderfully complex. That's the thing, baby. I don't know who need to hear this, but you are perfect just the way you are. There is no one like you. There is no other you. Unless you're a twin. And if you are a twin, you still got your own complex differences as well. Your workmanship is marvelous. How well I know it. Know yourself. Love yourself. Because you are a creation of God the Utmost High. And God don't make no mess, okay? You are beautifully and wonderfully made. Go out there today and have a great day on purpose. If you are seeing this message, it's indication that God still has a purpose and a plan for your life. I love y'all. Have a good day.